Good to see you back in the thing.
Temperatures plummeted in Gotham as a deadly winter storm tore its way through the city. Authorities believe the storm was created by an advanced device triggered on the roof of Elliott Center by Dr. Victor Freeze, better known as Mr. Freeze. The machine, allegedly created using material stolen from Star Labs and finished in secret by Freeze in a port.
We've got Freeze locked up, but his cryo weapons are still out on the streets.
It will take more than that for the regulators to relinquish such impressive technology.
They won't. So we have to find their stockpiles and get rid of the guns.
Time for a chat with your regulator friends, then?
They'll be so glad to see me.
somewhere.
Better check this out. This is working. Now, where could it be?
Nightwing identified. Authentication failed. Please try again.
Good luck, Nightwing.
You'll need it.
Thank you so much!
Got eyes on Nightwing!
He ain't got eyes on what?
Shit!
Nightwing acknowledged. User approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
Gotham. Known criminals have been spotted in the area.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh! You will see something I'd imagine. wary in there, sir.
Belfry, looks like the police are using some new tech from the regulators. I'm guessing it's for Harley.
Let's shut them down.
There is your muzzle. This mark will make us triple the crystal we're spending on.
Watch out, freaks! We got a man down!
Takes care of Dr. Q's distribution and sales. I should head back to the Belfry, give the others an inspirational talk on how to stick it to the competition.
wish I could have seen the looks on their faces.
Master Richard, I do hope the night wasn't too gloomy.
Temperatures plummeted in Gotham as a deadly winter storm tore its way through the city. Authorities believe the storm was created by an advanced device triggered on the roof of Elliott Center by Dr. Victor Freeze, better known as Mr. Freeze. The machine, allegedly created using materials stolen from Star Labs and finished in secret by Freeze in a quartz facility, was deactivated after a small army of Gotham police laid siege to the building. Though the effects of the storm were reversed and Freeze was apprehended by police, the toll on Gotham and those who call it home will be felt for years to come. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.
This is not good. There are riots, like, all over Gotham. Well, Dr. Q invites all of her quinners to a wellness party. Wonderful.
Throw up the bat signal or something. That'd flush her out.
It's Montoya.
I don't know what to tell you, Crispus. She's a soccer mom. Just get her in cuffs, man.
Hey.
Give me a sec. Nightwing, we got something weird down here. We set up some blockades, but who knows how long those will last.
Montoya, Harley's instigating these riots. Hold your line. We're coming to you.
How many of you bats are on this call? You know what? It doesn't matter. Just hurry.
Well, we have a target. Let's knock some heads.
I don't care what you have to do. Keep your barricade up.
Good night.
Aren't they all?
Nothing better than the smell of Gotham burning.
There's still no sign of Harley. This is ridiculous. What do soccer moms and yoga dads need to riot for?
And I thought you were joking before. I'll check it out.
Be careful. I'll have to do a lot of paperwork if you die.
What's an ice cream truck doing here?
Who doesn't love a late night ice cream?
Oh no! We break them. Where's their implant on the fridge?
Mom!
Get in! Shot us a knife!
Done. You better
up.
Go for the floor!
Doesn't feel done. Belford, I'm sending you a scan of an implant.
The number is assigned to a type of neural implant. It's currently in human trials at Daggett Labs.
What does the implant do?
It stimulates the brain to remove inhibitions. There's a limiter feature, but one could override it.
Harley must be using these to make people lose control.
Until the implant signal is disabled, these people are not likely to fear anything. Or anyone.
Crap. How many of these trucks do they have? That's weird. The truck's emitting some founder.
I need you to get to Gotham General, now.
Nice to hear from you too, Montoya.
As much as I don't want to admit this, we may need your help here.
I don't know what we're gonna find in here.
Outside the damn hospital, Nightwing. We're going to rush in soon.
Montoya, Harley's controlling these people. I'm gonna stop her. You need to wait.
Crap. Fine. But I expect a full debrief later.
Now the question is, where's Harley?
I see a security center in the hospital blueprints. She should appear on their surveillance cameras.
So far.
Oh, you. Don't go changing, Nightbutt. I left you some presents. Don't break them or I'll be very angry.
Get free just like me, get free. those TVs had a mute button. Stupid song.
One for me, and that is another for me. Good.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
No need to fight.
He's down! And I... I got you, you shit!
Have you met my new friends? I freed them. Way more fun now.
You're killing these people.
Your stupid town killed them. Whatever. You'll see them when you get to the party.
Oh no.
Somebody help us, please!
Quiet!
Damn it. They have hostages.
All right.
It's good. You're good, Guppy.
Thanks.
Hey!
I'll feed you like a
man!
Got some citizens coming your way. Make sure they're good.
Hey!
Got it.
We thought we were dead. Thank you, Nightwing.
Get to safety. I'll make sure they know you're coming.
That security office must be on the other side of the chapel.
Nightbutt. What would the bats think about making me wait?
Kinda busy now, Harley.
What was that?
Nothing. Just finishing up the decor. You're gonna be real excited.
I'm exactly the opposite. She hung up on me.
Huh? That's weird.
Time for sleep.
We got us a nice.
Another one down.
Better check this out. There. She's on L3. I got you, Harley.